Would we want to go for a wilderness or whatnot?
Up to you, honestly. Really, really up to you. Don't give two shits. Hi, people.
Hey, everyone!
I said 3 p.m., but I'm a liar. I'm a horrible, horrible liar. We're doing the chill stream because, well, Scott was starting to get depressed because Scott wanted to look up depressing shit.
No, looking at Musical.ly, and I ended up finding a lot of depressing shit mixed among some of the more positive shit.
So yeah, you were trying to do something nice and calm and stuff, but
ended up turning all depressing because people like doing that shit.
You gonna invite me?
It should read that I'm on. You have me as a friend on Steam.
Yes, I forget. It only says, oh, there's the join game. There we go. Good news is, we have no free slots on the server.
Shit, I forgot that part. Hey.
That was a beautiful moment of just, I forgot that part. Shit. where's my shot?
Technical difficulties, everybody.
Technical difficulties. Give me your shot glass. My Knoble shot glass from Ellsberg, Pennsylvania. Which will go into my brandy snifter. Oh, it smells like whiskey. And please do stay around because at about like 7, 8 o'clock tonight, I'm going to be scaring the absolute fucking piss out of myself.
Yeah.
which was hilarious last time I did it just because I think oh, it says I can't join your game.
I know. I'm starting it over.
You forgot. Oh, it's not like it really matters. But yeah, no, last time on SCP, I think I screamed, "Stop biting my dick!" in sheer terror. And that's just one of the more stupid things I've done in SCP, is just scream, "Stop biting my dick!" Let me see if this thing actually... Okay. We got coffee. The coffee's still... Originally, I'm gonna read the back of this while I'm joining. The originality of this 100% malt expression lies in its unique distillation method. Malted barley is distilled in a coffee still. Psychotic Farm 2 or 1? 1. I'm just doing 1. traditional continuous still, which is normally used to produce grain whiskey. Discover this whiskey's extraordinary texture. I hope it is extraordinary. I know how to do things. I'm not stupid!
We'll be right. Okay, I'm saving some of the grass starters that we have on the bottom for when we get the silo.
Up to you. No.
Again, I'm saving the grass starters at the bottom for when we get the silo.
That's kind of useful in the long run because you and me and Claire are trying to get, you know, cows and farms and I'm not doing accessories. Ew. And we'll just switch that to black. And done. And present! Yay, present! Parsnips! Getting started. Cultivate and... Oh man, it's so ugly over here! I'm glad to see we both actually pick characters with pitch black hair.
Oh, mine is actually, mine is actually of, one of the proxies that you've yet to meet.
I tried to do Jeff the Killer.
I can tell.
I said try. I can't do it as successfully as I can in, Fallout 4, which I actually have almost nailed his look.
Next.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. This should, in theory, I say it. No, Maverick. Well, I found out his name.
Yep.
Just smashing stuff on the ground. I'm tired. I need whiskey right now. I see no one in the chat as per normal. Nice of you to pick the pond one again.
Well, I don't like it.
To the river.
God is damn it.
I'm just like, damn it, the fuck. No, we could probably do. Everything is just falling into that ocean. It's starting to annoy me. Just a scotch. Just a scotch. Do you want to do what we did on the, three-player form in my world, where we have a little tree form that we dedicate for just sapling, not sapling, sap collecting. Not sapling. What is my brain doing?
Yeah.
Like, I thought about that. I'm like, you know, that's a great idea, because, you know... And the calming music begins.
I don't have music on, so...
I always do. I just love the Stardew Valley music. I'll be honest, it's fun just hearing... Na, 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 in the background. I know what it is about Stardew Valley, but it's more calming than the forest, which brought me and Clara to, like, rage.
You mean the both of you to rage? You mean the three of us to rage?
Oh no, it even brought me and her on the dual stream to rage.
Ah.
Because we were sitting there trying to explore a cave together.
Speaking of, I wonder if the forest is controller compatible.
I think so!
I'd have to check.
I'm almost out of energy, by the way.
So am I.
Oh, that's the problem with the start. You have nothing to revitalize your energy. I also cleared off Grandpa's grave a little bit.
Yep, yep, yep.
I didn't see that bush in my way. Get out of my way, bush.
The ironic thing is, using a pickaxe takes away your energy. Using the watering can takes away your energy. Using the hoe takes away your energy. Using the axe takes away your energy. Using the scythe, nah, dude, you're cool.
I was about to say, walking around, you lose energy.
But you don't do that anymore here in this game.
Oh, I found a leak and I got 40 energy back.
Ah, speaking of, we also need to save those for when we get the community center back up.
Yeah, but I was hungry and... I'm not answering that phone call. I don't know who you are. If I don't know who you are, you're just being hung up on, I'll be honest. Hi, old lady. Hi, Evelyn. Aww. Bow girl! Bastard! Hi, Maru. Actually, what is Elliot doing? Fucking forget where Elliot is on Monday. Hey, Google. Yes, I'm doing this. Okay, Google. Elliot Stardew Valley.
I am in the chat, so...
it'll be fine then.
Well, I figured I might as well be in the chat since I am moderator.
Well, while I'm not there, it'll be nice. Because I can't moderate while I'm looking up Google things.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I found a blonde bitch. Haley's too involved with her camera to notice you. Fuck you too, whore.
But yeah, there's like a bunch of grass starters down where my thing is, so I'm just gonna save that for when we build up the silo and everything.
Oh, Pierre's,
Pierre's store is closed right now, I think.
Fuck! Is it? Hold on, it's Monday. Hopefully it's open.
5 p.m.
Fuck. I'll have to... Haley, you're a stone-cold bitch. I hope you burn in the deepest pits of hell.
Okay. Daffodil.
Hopefully, yep. Leah. Okay, you're Leah. Where is Pierre?
We also need to befriend Marnie.
Marnie? Who's Maru? Oh no, the cow lady,
the
right?
Animal person.
Yeah, for the...
Yeah, the lady we get all the animal stuff from. For the, mayor's shorts.
I was about to say, yeah, the mayor's shorts, that's the only reason. No, you don't. No, you don't. Damn it, I at least got to talk to him. Haha! Suck my dick game. I just barely got to Elliot, I'll be honest. He was heading right to his home as I just went, mash.
Walks down to the beach. Because I can.
I got the shells there.
I don't see you anywhere.
That's because I'm hanging back home.
Oh.
I'm like 5 steps ahead of you right now. I'm doing a little twerking dance on the roadway. I'm hopper shit. Do we need sap for anything?
Not quite yet, I don't think, but we will in the future.
I'm gonna put in here with the wood I have.
Yep.
And I'm gonna clean... What are you? Help!
What?
Scott, come out here! What is this thing? It scares the absolute piss out of me. What are you?
It's a zombie. Got it.
What the fuck was that?
It's a monster. I chose wilderness.
I didn't expect a monster, I'll be honest.
We show up at about 8 o'clock 9 at night.
Gonna be honest, I was a little frightened by that. Also, brandy snifter full of malt whiskey. see how it tastes.
Oh, jeez.
Not filled to the brim, but just one shot.
Alright, alright. $680G, not bad. For a first day or so.
Hold on. I'm trying to process what that was in my brain. Oh, did Willie? Yep. I just came back. Hi, Willie. I'm still trying to process the flavor. We might need to clear up some of the downstairs stuff because...
No, I was gonna save this for the silo!
No, I mean like the downstairs going to the, back way to Mara's house. Hey, I found a geode!
You mean Marnie's?
I don't know her name, alright? I just wanted to clear this up because I wanted to make sure... We had a nice clean path down here.
Yes.
Then running over. Oh. We started to
bug. I'm not. It is.
Automatically self soup. To walk away. 300. Ting.
Hmm.
Hold again. 11.
Fishing is hard.
Dick. Oh, I'm not.
You can have-
Hello.
back. I've decided to be a little shit.
And you know what's the funniest part? Skype's decided to be a little bitch right now. It's just like, deep, deep. Oh, there we go. Thank you, game, for stopping your lagging, you piece of shit. I bumped this game button.
Should be back on now.
Yay! You know, it's Skype. Let me in. Because, you know, Stardew Valley likes being a pain in my butt.
True, true.
Okay, it says it has oak. I didn't taste the milk chocolate. Did it taste the lingering sweet or banana? Oh, let's see. Flavor. Vanilla, chocolate, nutmeg. App running. It's not running, you sack of shit. it tastes more than, more like coffee than anything sweet, honestly. I'm sorry, WWE has fucked itself over so many times. Like, no offense to WWE fans, but I miss stuff like Mid-South, I miss stuff like Memphis and shit like that, where it was wild and you cheered for people, and it wasn't... What the heat? Man, right?
Be like...
Apparently, Stardew Valley just wants to be a crashy piece of shit right now. Cause nothing I'm tapping does anything. Guess what I had to- Re-close and re- Oh, you finally decided to load! Oh, two frames. Trying to join your game, but it's like, no, you don't deserve a game. Stardew's lagging. Hold on. I'm gonna close it really fast and try and reopen it.
Yep. Made us a solid 84G while you were gone, by the way.
Yeah, I'm exiting Stardew because Stardew's being a pile of shit right now. We might have to do something else because Stardew's being a pile of shit right now.
Well... Are you sure?
Dude, it's lagging for me. Like, I keep trying to hit...